but not my heart.
Hello guys, on Ashram Chicken. I just woke up and we woke up really late and I have to do all the dishes now. I think today we are going to have Sadia, but let's see. I called the restaurant and they told that dining is not available for now, which is very near to our house. So let's see, I'm very tensed. If I order, so I have to order it from Zomato or Swiggy, which won't be that fun. Dining would have been a really great experience, but I think today everyone is busy, so I didn't get the seats, or maybe they are not. They told that they haven't started dining and they are not sure if they will do the dining also. So let's see if I get to eat Sadia or not, or else I had to order from Zomato. Look at my little flower rangoli. This is my dream for the day. But I think I won't be able to wear this and go out because I'm not a great sari draper. So I'm going to have Sadia. Because I don't have Kerala sari, I'm wearing this suit. And yeah, if you're watching and you own a textile store, you should gift me. Guys, own a Ashram Chicken. So finally, I'm walking toward the restaurant. And here, look at me. Like, I'm so dressed up and everyone is looking at me weirdly. And
me,
look at him.
Ghar ka kapra. My home clothes.
So I'm feeling like alien. Though I don't have Kerala sari to wear. But I think I have done overrun or something like. Oh. I don't know.
Ona Ashram Shekhar, right?
Ona
Ashram
Shekhar. Yes.
Very excited for the food.
Very excited.
Not interested in dressing up. I'm just here to eat.
In case, if you guys have any textile industry or something, please gift me some Kerala sarees. And also gift him some clothes to wear.
Yeah, Gucci.
Gucci. Hello, so we are ready for Sadia now. And very excited to eat. So finally they are enjoying. But I think we are late, so we got I think 2 or 3 items left. So but still we are enjoying it. The chairs is already stacked and I'm still eating. So we came up very late. But I really want to experience it in Kerala. So my stomach is full but not my heart. Hello, we just finished eating Onam Sadia. And I really loved everything, but it was very cold because we came very late in the restaurant and like they were cleaning the restaurant that time. I hope
not
soon,
only cold, we got like less items.
Yeah, less item also, and we asked for discount also.
And we got discount.
And we got discount
because we're regular customer in that Kerala restaurant.
Yes. Yeah. And happy Onam on Ashram Chicken. And there is a lot of traffic here because
Bangalore
city. So we are done with Sadia. Now we are going to home and we won't have dinner tonight. Do you think we will have dinner tonight?
Lunch and dinner was done together.
Look at this lazy fellow. I wore an earring and dress.
I wore t-shirt.
And I washed my hair and I think I look pretty.
False.
No, I look pretty. How was your Onam, guys? Tell us in the comment box. And did your Sadia taste like heaven? Just tell us.